It's Christmas, folks.
It's Christmas morning. It's 2 in the morning, but it's Christmas morning. I just finished up one of my vlogs, editing. Had nothing else to do while I couldn't sleep. Couldn't hold in all the excitement, you know? Still feel like a kid. Really happy about that. It's a great feeling. I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit about tomorrow before it happens, or today, I guess. And then I'm gonna try and get some sleep. The thing I was most excited about this year was the presents that I was giving to people. But there's one in particular that I'm really excited about. I wrote a song for my parents. Since this is my last Christmas before I'm leaving on my mission, I thought it would be touching for them to be able to hear that. And I won't say anything more about it except that I'm excited for you guys to listen to it and to see their reaction. And I'm also just so excited for the other stuff that's gonna happen tomorrow, and I'm gonna get it all on film for memories. So don't worry, that's what the vlog is for, right? Well, I think I hear Santa. I better go to bed. Night, personal. Guys, I can't sleep. I literally hear an owl outside, and I didn't even know owls existed in this world. I only thought they existed in a Harry Potter world, and I just can't fall asleep. They don't exist in Utah. What is this, bro? Just shut up, you stupid owl.
It's almost 6 a.m., and we are ready to go towards the present.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don't we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la.
Is that toilet spray? Poopery.
Poopery.
Trap a crap.
So you spray it in the toilet, and girls will, no one will ever know. You'll never get embarrassed.
That's
like,
genius.
I just pooped and I have to walk out.
Heaven knows I need mouthwash. Whoa, lit!
Like and subscribe.
Yes, I think that's what I'm getting from this at least.
Troll the ancient youths, I can't roll. La 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 la.
read it? To, should I
Bro!
Read it?
Bruh! Look at that in my new car!
Merry Christmas to our amazing teens. Isn't this cooler than a new pair of jeans? I'm sure yes, you're wondering yes. how this could be when the number of teenagers equals just 3. We've decided to let the oldest boy consider this his shiny new toy.
What?
Isn't it brilliant and just so great? Now Colin will never have to be late.
Yes!
The Camry is his until Brandon goes to a far off country or state. And no.
I got a freaking car for Christmas.
Once he leaves, he gives it to Colin while mom's in her bed laying there bawling. She never thought she'd see the day when her firstborn child has to go away. We hope you'll be safe and really enjoy your brand new, well, used, shiny red toy.
Oh my gosh! Thank you so much! Oh, thank you so much! Oh my gosh!
I got a car!
Bye-bye! Thank you so much for that, guys. But, we have a gift for you. So really? If you'll come downstairs.
What?
Okay, if you guys want to just sit right here. Well, guys, we just wanted to show you how much we love and appreciate you and are so grateful for everything that you've done for us.
Another love gift?
I'm already like crying.
Dear Mom, how did you do what you did? It's hard to believe that you raised 7 kids without you. We never would have known what it's like to feel loved and that we're never
the lessons we have learned. Just know that God is proud of you, all these blessings you have earned. We can't express what you mean to us, but after all these years, through Christ you have raised us up with all your love, faith, and prayers.
Dear Dad, you are incredibly selfless to get up and work so that we wouldn't be helpless. You've lived with an eternal perspective, an example to us that is more than effective.
The memories that we've all made and the lessons we have learned. Just know that God is proud of you, all these blessings you have earned. We can't express what you mean to us, but after all these years, through Christ you have raised us up with all your love, faith, and prayers.
When I leave to preach the gospel true, I hope you know, Mom and Dad, I love you.
Oh, 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 oh.
Gosh.
Oh, oh, oh. Wow. Wow. That was amazing.
Thank you.
Oh man, what a great, incredible, emotional Christmas morning, guys. That was so awesome to be able to perform that song for my parents. They reacted exactly how I wanted them to. But yeah, it's very bittersweet since I'm leaving. This is my last Christmas here. Wow, that was, without a doubt, the best Christmas I've ever had. I know it's cliche for people to say year after year, oh my gosh, this was the best Christmas, this was the best Christmas, but no, I can say with 100% full, genuine confidence that this was the best Christmas. But not just because of what I got, that was just a small part. It was genuinely the overall feeling of the holiday that has topped all the other Christmases of my life. I've never felt more fulfilled with myself in being a changed and better person. I've never felt more happiness and love circulating throughout everyone, and I've never felt more blessed to have my family than I have this year. I mean, you guys saw it. You saw my parents' reaction when we sang that song, and I meant every word. I put so much heart into writing those lyrics. It was just extraordinary. It was amazing. It was beautiful. But now it's overview time. Overview time of the stuff I got. If you're not interested, then just leave. This is super exciting for me. I kind of just want to have you guys share the excitement. But yeah, let's get started. So first off, I got a Groupon for indoor skydiving to go with my bro and my two cousins. Indoor skydiving, bro! What a perfect vlog opportunity, and what a way to just leave with a bang. I got these two Book of Mormon sets that are supposed to help with studying, especially since my mission is coming up. I want to be really intently studying the scriptures, and this is actually what I asked for, like one of the only things I asked for. It gives a verse-by-verse interpretation. It'll definitely help me, and I'm really excited to start reading it. And you guys know I am a huge freaking Adidas fan. Ah! Look at these, look at this, and this. I tried to show you my sweatpants, but that was unsuccessful. This is the way to my heart, and a bottle of A1 sauce. Pickleball set. I freaking love pickleball. My favorite sport, absolutely. I love playing it. I also got this dope new soft, really soft hoodie. It's like a blanket. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna put on that hoodie right now. Oh, that is the most comfortable thing I've ever worn. Okay, one of my all-time favorite gifts. Oh my heavens, you guys. Pam's painting from The Office. This has super sentimental value to me. You don't even understand the journey that this painting has been through. One of the most iconic scenes in The Office happens circulating around this painting, and The Office ends with this painting.
There's a lot of beauty in ordinary things. Isn't that kind of the point?
This, my friends, is for in 5 months when I leave to
Puerto Rico, Mexico! I don't know if you can understand me. This is a scuba mask. I'm going to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico in 5 months, right before my mission with my family. It was a Christmas gift given to us last year.
And then, of course, you saw Jan Levinson, my new baby.
Follow me in merry measure.
Shopping. She may look like a professional on the outside, but she is an animal on the inside. I really don't actually know what that means. All right, guys. So Elizabeth is getting me a late gift. She didn't wrap it, so that's why I'm closing my eyes. But now I'm gonna open that. Okay.
I look at that. I just know.
I was like, oh, you.
That I heard in my head.
Okay.
Oh, you fatty.
That is the cutest thing ever.
I love it. Oh my god.
That's cute.
You're so cute.
What's the B stand for?
You want to know what it stands for, Katie?
Welcome. Look, guys.
Well, guys, yeah, I got a lot of stuff this year, but the best part for me was what I gave. And it is not a lie that you can feel so fulfilled and so much better about yourself. That has never rang more true to me than it did this year. When I saw the looks on people's faces, when I saw the tears, when I saw the smiles, and I saw the joy. That gave me joy. That is what Christmas is all about. So I'm challenging you to go out, serve, give. Experience that joy yourselves. It is so worth it. I always knew I wanted to vlog a Christmas day. Today was extraordinary. And I guess what I'm getting at is there's beauty in extraordinary things. I mean, isn't that kind of the point?